And a fast strike. And a high fly ball to center. Going back is Pagan. Still going back at the wall. It's gone. Turner has done it again.
And a fly ball to center field. Heading on back is Gomez. He's at the wall. He leaps and it's gone. A three-run home run for Justin Turner. His fourth of the year. The Dodgers take a 3-1 lead.
Dodgers are looking bunt. He bunts it in the air. One-handed by Turner. No further play.
Wide of third. Turner better hurry up. And he gets Simmons by a step. Diving stand by Turner. Picks it up and throws him out. A terrific play. Turned in by Justin Turner.
0 for 3.
Well hit to left. It's on its way. And it is gone. The Dodgers have tied it. Justin Turner with his sixth home run of the year. We're tied at 2.
This happens every year.
Turner drives the ball to deep center. Another home run for the Dodgers. Now, if he's not careful, he might find himself in Cincinnati.
Exactly. Why would he strike that back?
And a fly ball to center field. That one is well hit. That one is on its way, and that one is gone. A home run. Justin Turner has hit his 10th home run of the year. A three-run shot, and the Dodgers lead 4-0.
Got swept by the Cardinals. They've got the Dodgers in, and there's a fly ball to left field. That one is well hit. It is on its way, and it is gone. A home run. On the first pitch, Justin Turner sees off Tom Colder. He cracks his 11th home run of the year, and the Dodgers take a 1-0 lead.
No, that they could handle.
And what a night for Justin Turner. He is 4-for-4.
The second baseman on deck. The bunt in the air, foul, diving, try. Did he or didn't he? Yes, he did.
45 batting average, ranks 14th in the league. Hey, Justin Turner from his knees throws him out. Oh, Justin Turner.
Fastball hit wide of third. Smothered by Turner. Gets up, throws, and Van Slyke reaches out
there
to get it.
The runner, Turner. The throw down, he is.
There goes Turner. Outside, throw to second base. Not close. Justin sitting pretty at the moment. Turner with a fly ball to center field. Upton going back. Way back, and it's gone. Justin Turner with 16 home runs. That's a career high. Now 60 runs batted in.
To left. Ball's well hit, and it's going to be off the wall. That's going to be a double for Turner. Turner with a 1-2 to the gap in right center field. That's going to get down. Gonzalez will trot home, and Turner with a two-out double. It's 5-2 Dodgers. Lined. Fair ball down the line and left. That's going to score one run. That's going to score two runs because here comes Gonzalez. As Cespedes had trouble with it in left field. To third. Look at the stop by Turner. Throws across. And he got
three
him.
ABs,
and there goes the runner to third. There's the throw. And how about Justin Turner?
DeGrom with the 1-2.
That's in the right field. That's going to get down for a base hit. And this game is tied. The left center field, will it stay? No, it's going to get past. Conforto and left.